Pauric, you're bound to be happy after that result.
Absolutely thrilled. Yeah, we didn't know what to expect coming up. We hadn't seen Derrygonnelly. Our championship only finished at home last week, so we had no chance to do any snooping about or scouting or anything. So we're on uncharted waters. So
you say your championship just finished last week. So there wasn't much sign of fair legs there from your boys today.
The boys are very fit. They're involved in, a lot of them would be in St. Eunan's College. They're playing Gaelic football there. They're playing everything. So they are fit. They're definitely fit, you know.
Looking at today's game, it does show how difficult the championship is in Donegal, you know, when you come through.
Very difficult. Today, like we have scintillating forwards, as you saw them yourself, for Conor O'Donnell, Michael Gallagher, Darry Ellison, the lot of them, they're super, super pace. And if they get goals early, you know, poor Derrygonnelly, I mean, bang, bang, bang. You know, another day they go wide or they don't get them and they could have grown into the game. But we just got away early, you know, and they're only kids and it's very hard to come back. It's very hard to come back.
Well, certainly it was a game with goals, but in the same respect, there was a lot of great saves from both keepers.
Derrygonnelly keeper is fabulous. Our own keeper is fabulous too. Eoghan O Baoill, he's our team captain. He's involved in the Buncrana Cup team. The Derrygonnelly keeper was super. Super, made some brilliant saves, you know. There's fabulous football, some great fielding, there's blocking, there's everything there again, pace, power, that, you know, everything you want to see. Good, clean game. Good, clean game.
St. Eunan's have been here before, it's not a strange place for them, but how do you feel now looking forward into your next challenge?
Well, I can't wait. I mean, to me, at the start of the year, obviously winning your own championship is a great goal, but to get the boys into an Ulster competition is really where you want to be, you know. Winning your championship is great, but this is the ultimate prize, getting into, just to get here, win, lose or draw today, like it was a fabulous experience, and we're back next Saturday, thank God.
One more.
Oh, and your thoughts immediately after that game?
It was handy enough in the end up, but they put it up to us at the start. Could have went either way, but thankfully we got the win.
He's got off to that good start and hitting a lot of goals. Was that sort of the game plan?
We always hit a good few goals. Like, we always try to hit goals, win games, and that's our kind of tactic, but hopefully it'll work in the next round. Now we push on and get a few more goals.
And I know you probably wouldn't want to single anybody out, but some strong performances there from your boys today.
Very good. Shane O'Donnell, Conor O'Donnell and Peter McEniff were very good. They were all fast runners and like to move the ball, but we're a very good team performance and hopefully we can push on.
There's a great tradition in Eunan's with underage football and certainly also with coming here to the Palmagear tournament. Is it something you boys talked about at the start of the year?
Not really, no. Just take every game as it comes. Championship was the main one in Donegal and we won that, so whatever happens after this is just the plus.
And obviously getting through the Donegal Championship is a big task on its own, but it's still nice to represent, you know, your county in this Ulster Championship.
Aye, very nice. Well, we never really knew much about the opposition, like, but still we don't know anything about any other team, so hopefully we can still push on and wear a bit of our own game rather than theirs.
What will the management and the players take away from this game? Obviously a few things to work on in the training ground, do you think?
Aye, well, my goal and second goal is my fault, but the rest of the goals we can tighten up. Maybe we'll go a wee bit more defensive against the other semi-finals, like be tighter games and maybe go 13 behind the ball or something like that.
You probably don't know much about any of the other teams in the rest of the competition, but maybe you'll stay around and watch some of the rest of the games here?
We'll worry about ourselves first and hopefully might pick up a few things, but worry about ourselves and that's the main one. Whatever it is, we'll take whoever, hopefully.